we were bored on an ordinary Sunday afternoon
in the middle of June.
So we went to the zoo.
We had nothing else to do.
It's like we ain't got school.
Yo, first we checked the turkeys out and then the kangaroos.
So we paid admission after deciding our decision of whether or not we could even afford to pay attention.
And it turns out we could,
cause everybody had left
and we were still standing there stabbing at an empty bird's nest.
Must have been right around 2:30 when the line broke loose and they shut down the zoo. We never knew,
and that might not be what happened, but the point I'm trying to make is that the both of us were trapped.
We were left all alone
to go wander and roam.
Man, I wanna go home.
Yo, I wanna get stoned to do nothing.
Let's look around and try to find some puffin'.
They gotta be puffing on something.
Then we heard some rats,
so we went on a search.
And it turns out they were.
Fish were drinking,
birds were smoking,
and we saw a lot of camel toe.
Everybody there was a party animal. Must have been right around 2:30 when the beaver broke loose and they shut down the zoo. We never knew,
and that might not be what happened, but the point I'm trying to make is that the both of us were trapped.
So we're trapped in the zoo with a bunch of party animals.
Yeah, we are.
What do we do now?
Let's go find some foxes.
Alright, and the cages are pretend.
Everybody's got a key.
So when they stop letting people in, the animals meet.
Kangaroos are doing keg
sticks, slurring their speech.
I saw a cheetah doing speed.
The birds are finally free.
A beer for a bear.
I think you better make it three.
But I could barely stand up.
Man, he's baring his teeth.
Yo, something smelled fishy.
And I'm sensing monkey business.
Well, let's get our asses out of here and grab another Guinness.
And the deeper we got, it's like the more that we saw.
Got more than we bargained for, but took in it all. I saw an octopus. Octopus and 8 drinks at once.
Yo, I asked if I could have one and I almost got octopus.
That's a cue to shoot pool at a table full of sharks.
All the fish have been to school and we're way too smart.
Lost all the cash.
Damn.
We've been had.
We don't need money here, so it's not too bad. Must have been right around 2:30 when Skyfish got free and they shut down the zoo. We never knew,
and that might not be what happened, but the point I'm trying to make is that the both of us were trapped.
Must have been right around 2:30 when the human broke loose and they shut down the zoo. We never knew,
and that might not be what happened, but the point I'm trying to make is that the both of us were trapped.
Now the animals are the people that we hang out with most.
We act normal through the day, you wait for the zoo to close.
We relax in the cages,
turn the volume up at night,
get fed free food.
Yeah, we got it all right.
And the animals are the people that we hang out with most.
We act normal through the day, you wait for the zoo to close.
We relax in the cages,
turn the volume up at night.
Us party animals have got a pretty nice life, cause the animals are the people that we hang out with most.
We act normal through the day, you wait for the zoo to close.
We relax in the cage,
turn the volume up at night.
We don't pay rent,
yeah, we got it all right.
And the animals are the people that we hang out with most.
We act normal through the day, you wait for the zoo to close.
We relax in the cage,
turn the volume up at night.
Us party animals have got a pretty nice life.
That's right.
If people asked us, like, can you speak rhinoceros? We'd say, of course, Russ. Can't you?
This is Animal
Nation.
Animal
Nation.
When night falls,
it's party time.
This is
Animal
Nation.
Animal
Nation.
Once they're all well installed, they celebrate with songs and dances.
Fingers.
Drinking.